Hello and welcome to our next installment of Kamikaze MonsterBall. So there's four of us racing here to try and get to the end of the race. We've got Dubta in a plane trying to kamikaze us. If he kamikazes us and blows us up, kills us, we then spawn the plane and join his team. Right, we'll set off at 7. Go! Well, let's see how we fare. So we've got slipstream on, as you can see. I'm going to back off a bit.
Oh!
Oh, I just straightened me up there, Gumpy.
That's very kind.
Right, don't forget, there's a 996 plane coming after us, so...
Oh yeah, maximise the screen.
Don't forget that, bad boy.
See something in the sky.
Yep.
Oh, I'm a little bit stuck there. Ooh, that was good. Ooh. That's a worrying sight. .996 couldn't hurt, didn't they?
That's a shot. You know they're out there, but it's still a surprise.
We're all doing different routes here. I think Dub does... oh no. Look like he's, no, he's homing in on me. That's not good. Oof.
Oh, too busy looking at where the cars were, and I've never seen that massive pile on.
Where's Gumpy and, where's Bars and Sander?
Going for a drive, Sunday afternoon drive.
See you next route.
Oh, yeah.
And then Sam. Rooting tooting as it goes past.
I think I'm just going to stick behind Gumpy.
Uh-oh. Here's Jet. Oh, I missed.
Sounds like you're having fun there, Bart.
Oh, yeah. Still had to get killed. Fucking car blew up.
The respawn time is ridiculous.
Ooh. Back into the city, down to the multi-story car park at the airport.
Ah.
Is this the one up to...
Am I supposed to go in a jet? Bends over the left one at that checkpoint.
How do you get killed, Bars? I didn't even see.
No, That was the last one to the first checkpoint.
I don't think we sorted that out.
No, we didn't. What numbers have we got? How about last one to the third checkpoint?
I'm
just driving off towards the docks for some reason. I have no idea why I've gone this way. So it could be me at this point. I mean, Barry's all at the front now, so Ducker should be just crashing into him.
Yeah, I've just turned off and crashed out to try and avoid Ducker.
Good news. Don't forget we're a team. Until you leave and join the jet. That's some sort of...
That was close.
West side story.
So, is it still just Dubda in the plane?
Alright. Just one person raining down death from above. Oh, he's gone off to a different target. I think he's waiting until Barry's in the boat.
Yeah. Wow, that's outrageous. Not bad little buggies these, it's just if you hit something it can really flip you around.
Well, speaking of which, yeah, I quite like them, but they do sort of, when you start getting onto the bigger roads, they top out quite quickly and then it's just...
Yeah.
And then it's Stab City, by the way, guys, after the airport jump.
Oh, I think I made contact with you there, Sam.
I thought he called you a wanker for a second. Well, that's a bit harsh. Oh, bless you.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm heading off to towards Fort San Cura.
Oh, I've lost a bloody ring, god damn it.
Massive amounts of sympathy. Maybe you did say that earlier.
I'm lost.
You lost? Just have a look on your map and you put a target in for the next place and that'll give Dub the time to crash on your edge.
Yeah.
You've hit the... You're on the way up to Dab City, right?
Yeah, Dab. I know where I'm going, I just took a slight detour.
And didn't stop to ask for directions. Typical man. Barry's quite out front.
Yeah, I'm just
choking into his mic.
That's his man flu. Oh, I've got a dubter. Oh god, I hit his plane. He nose dived right in front of me.
Watch out for that, because that's what set me on fire at the quarry. Or in Douglas'
case,
I
remember you saying, yeah.
Feel free just to drive over my corpse, because he'll get on fire. Three. City, you're heading over to Grazzo's with a little red jump, and then it's through the back hills there into the Barry's Jump, isn't it?
Oh, I'm going to take alternate routes here.
Dubner's
hanging about. It's outrageous.
Oof. Dubbed a cheat code in.
Shadow of the plane came there, thundering over. Oh, steady. Actually, I think I'm going to take alternate routes. Oh, that was close.
You got there, Buzz?
I'm here, doing a jump.
Yes. Ooh! Got sketchy quickly. Even these little street signs completely spin you around.
Yeah.
Oof. It is the lot. Right, so this is... I know where we are now. Body my crossbows. As in caught in two mines there, which was
I always think, oh, should I chance going the opposite way into oncoming traffic, which I'm gonna do? Ribbons. Reverse! All that fire again, get away from the fire. That car's gonna go. You've caused absolute carnage there, Dubja.
I did hear that.
Oh my goodness. The heart and mouth bit, can we make it around before we
yeah. Oh, Dubner gets back. Whoa!
Whoa!
God damn it.
I tell you what, I looked up and I saw you just dropping underneath the height of the bridge, and I suddenly went, I think I'm going to die here. And then you clipped a wing, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh no!
Have you got stuck?
Yeah, I dropped my controller and it yanked to the right, so
Oof. Trying to scoop, scoop. Where's the next checkpoint? Ah, is it the quarry? Possibly. Yeah. Doctor's homing in on me.
Excuse me.
Bit of a break check there. You've been very windy, Gumpy, in there.
Been doing the last few weeks.
Yeah.
Are you in the jet, Gumpy?
Oh, I am.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Gumpy in the jet.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I got off the checkpoint and then Jesus. It jinxed me to the side, so I didn't get the checkpoint. So
oh, right.
I missed the checkpoint. And got with it.
That ain't the right one.
There's cannon fodder out this way, Dubda. The walls of the docks.
Yeah, Baz is getting too close to the finishing line though.
Ah, oh, don't worry about me.
No.
Yeah. Nothing to see here.
All on your own, way up front there. Where's after the quarry?
It's
back across Route 66, isn't it?
Yeah,
Route 68,
it's,
sorry.
It's the Fort San Curo, mate.
Oh no! Did a rail ride, but wasn't intending on.
I'm not gonna do loop the loops here.
Oh, I didn't explode! Ha ha, Sam!
Oh, that was close.
Oh, shit, I didn't blow up on that.
Ha 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 ha
Oh no, the wing! Still trying to fly at one winged after you.
Oh shit, train.
Good.
Well,
congratulations.
With feeling this time. You've got
nope.
Salmon.
Can't do it.
Bar still alive.
Yes, dude. That's just a red card I've got on.
Is that a gimp mask you're wearing there, Bars?
I don't know, what am I wearing?
Yeah, it's like a... Oh, Jesus, that was cool. Quick check in on Sam. Oh, are you stuck, Sam? Go on. Oh, that was lucky.
Oh, you post-mother. I mean, goodness gracious, what luck.
I think Sam had one wheel trapped over a barrier, but he managed to get
through. That's why he was quiet.
It looked quite a frustrating kind of thing, to be fair.
That hitbox on these things is horrible.
Yeah, it's terrible, isn't it? Looks like Bars is going to take Port San Kudo Bridge.
Nope.
No. Nice.
Oh, is it? Did he kill Bars?
Yep.
Oh. That's got dead in.
Right, you've got three planes coming after you, Sam.
Well, you've gone up this side of the mountain, are you? North side of the mountain is currently on the surface road, just gone past Dub City, turning left to go up the mountain road now. got it wrong. Let's see if I can save it.
Oh, that was so close, that sound. Oh, he's had to go all the way back there. One of the planes actually touching something.
Yep.
That's a steep way to go up there, Sam. A little bit protected though.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's tricky to get in.
Not far off, Sam. Nice. Keep the momentum.
You get the checkpoint yet?
Yeah, he's parachute.
Just jump through, transform now.
Oh!
Oh, did they get you?
Yeah, he's got another shoot though.
Oh, he's got a reserve.
Oh, that was close.
What's that? Twice I've gone under your feet. I think you put your trainers on the roof.
Oh shit!
Yes.
Take that, son.
Oh, he's got another parachute.
Oh, how many fucking parachutes have you got?
Unlimited parachute.
You shouldn't fucking see about that. Oh, damn it.
I actually took a bit of his health away as well.
I thought I'd have a crash because I thought, it's a celebratory explosion. I thought you were done in. I'm all the way, cliven.
Nice. Right, you're swimming there.
I don't know if Barry's helping us or cheering you on, Sam.
I'm cheering Sam on.
You sitting in that little safe house on the island, I know.
Oh,
going to be tricky. We'll have to get him when he's near the rocks. Oh, is that it? Oh, he's under the water, right where my boat is. I just saw him when I was under the water. I thought I'd just plumb in and go for the little dot. Oh, that's got to be it, Sam. Got to be on the verge. Well done, bud.
Ah, well done, Sam.
Good news is, Bars, we can just fly through and get a check.
Alright, guys, take it easy, take care, and stuff for now. Thanks for watching. Cheers, everybody.